To test your solar cell, first plug the probes into the comm and voltage jacks of your multimeter. Then use alligator clips to attach the probes to your solar cell. Attach the red probe to the carbon-coated side of your solar cell. Attach the black probe to the TiO2-coated side. Turn the dial to voltage or millivolts, DC, to measure the output voltage. Turn the dial to milliamps to measure output current. Be sure to remember to turn off your multimeter when you're done.